Well, the search continues tonight for a New Albany man and his two young children after their van was found abandoned on an interstate 150 miles away in South Central Kentucky.
The family was reported missing around 8 o'clock this morning by the mother of those children. WLKY's Daniel Kemp spoke with the grandfather this afternoon. He's live outside New Albany Police Headquarters. Daniel?
Well, Vicki, Michael Mann is the person police are looking for tonight. His dad tells us Mann is actually bipolar and may not be taking his medication.
Nobody knows the situation better than I do, so.
For Barry Mann, there are growing concerns about where his 34-year-old son and two grandchildren might be.
He's the best kid in the world. He just divorce wiped him out. And as long as he had a family, he was top of the world.
New Albany police are trying to find Michael Mann. His 5-year-old daughter, Macy, and 3-year-old son, Madden. We're told the three were headed to Mann's mother's home in Versailles, Kentucky, yesterday, but never made it.
The fact that he has, that there's two young children, age 5 and age 3, with him, obviously heightens our concern about the matter.
Early Monday, state police found the family's white Kia van abandoned on the side of I-75 near London. Investigators aren't sure why it was left there, but Mann's father says his son is bipolar, causing swings in his behavior.
Michael's the best guy in the world. He wouldn't hurt a flea.
Yes, he is.
But he just gets sick, so.
Yeah, I feel sorry for him. You know, he's got a lot of responsibility on his head, and being bipolar does not help.
Sherry Sewer lives right above Mann at this New Albany apartment and says she saw him on Sunday.
He was out on the porch and I asked him how things are going. He said pretty good.
Now friends and family are hoping Mann makes it home with his children safe.
I'm going to try to keep from crying because this right here is just really a really big shock for me. And so I'm really worried about him and the kids.
Now, Michael Mann is described as about 6 feet tall, weighing 175 pounds, with black hair and blue eyes. He was last seen wearing a dark jacket, camo hat, and shorts. We're told Macy had on a skirt and boots, and Madden was wearing a red jacket, blue jeans, and boots. Mann's father says he believes his son left home with camping gear. Of course, if you have any information that can help police with their case, you can call them here in New Albany at telephone number 812-948-5300. Live in Floyd County tonight, I'm Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.